And we're off. We're driving. Let's just hope that there ain't no popos down in here. Here we go. Oh, shit. Hey, hey, hey. I think we should have went back the other way because there's more like dirt back there. We'll turn around at some point and go back that way. We'll do a two-part. And you notice this is only for four wheels, for four-wheelers.
Yeah, Kelly, I think we need to turn around because we ain't gonna be able to make it up in there.
Hell no.
Oh shit, stick! Cut! Thank God I have moved my seat back.
Yeah.
Because if not, I damn sure be hitting my head right now.
What's up, Dad?
Hi.
No.
What?
Okay.
Try to dodge it. Limbs again?
Yeah.
Oh, here we go.
People ride like, what in the fuck?
There's the mud hole.
Ready?
And there we go, going through it. Oh, shit. You might as well just leave it a four-wheel drive until we get across the street.
Oh!
And here we are going across the street for more fun. The things we do in our spare time.
Gotta love us.
Oh, if only AJ could be here this time.
Mm-hmm. Which way? The big hole or the little hole?
Either one.
No, this way.
Yeah, we might want to go that way this time.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Gotta love four-wheel drive.
It's the same way we came last time.
Shit, I didn't lock it. I'm gonna have to.
You didn't lock what?
The back. If you look back there, you can see my little thing just popping up.
Oh, we'll get that on the way out.
I just hope my bed cover don't pop up all of a sudden.
Don't hit any big holes. Yeah. The keys are in here. No driver. Hi, driver. Seatbelt. Yes, you may need that. I've already got mine on.
See?
We do use caution.
Especially when Kelly drops.
I can't help it.
Oh, shit. Let me position myself.
Ready?
Let me brace myself for this one.
Ready, Dad, because this is the best.
Say what?
Say ready, Dad, because this is the best. Which, the big hole or the little hole?
Either one, actually. Because actually we went through that one there last time.
Did we go through the big one last time?
No, we went through this one last time.
Okay.
No, we went through that one going in. We came through this one going out. Oh, shit, there's ice.
Not no more. Should we go back through it? That stinks.
Yes, it does. God. If only we had smell-o-vision. See the mud on the window? Just went out one puddle?
What the? I wonder what's in that way. Watch Popo be up here.
Whoop, whoop. Better not be, because I ain't trying to go to jail tonight.
Hell no.
Mama would kick your ass.
Yeah, she kicked mine in the process of it, too. Mm-hmm. Oh, hell, where are we going?
I don't know.
What are you going about? Kelly, there are trees there. And a fence. Are you serious? Oh, shit, we found more. We found more fun.
This is so illegal.
Don't let us go to jail.
Remember?
Let's go back the opposite way. It's been for my brother's truck, not ours or yours.
Let's wait until I jack it up first.
Yeah. Look at the pretty trees. Thank God ain't no cops.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's stay over here on the side that we know all about.
Exactly.
Oh, shit.
At least we know 4-wheel drive still works.
Yeah, you didn't screw it up on Sunday. Thank God. Like we thought you did.
And I thought I was going to sell this truck.
I'm glad. Not now! We came through the big one coming this way last week. Well, yeah. Sunday. When we came out, we went through the little one.
We're going back to the little one. Because that big one, I don't want to mess my truck up that much.
Horse and
truck. Here we go!
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Yeah. And I'm bottomed out like motherfucker code. Bottomed out.
Thank God AJ hadn't called yet or texted back. Oh shit, trees.
Yeah, I don't care.
Your city plate just stopped.
Yeah, it'll come back.
Too much jarring for it.
Yeah.
Everything's fine in 2009, and it's time for a new Toyota from the Queen City's one and only Toyota dealer. Lease an 09 Camry, $219 a month, or own for just $17.
And this is us leaving all the fun.
Hi, is this where I sign in for the Worldwide Interglobal?
You sure you don't want to do that up there?
Yes, about the Worldwide Interglobal Micro.
I mean, well, I'm just saying because you got this other little spot right here to get through.
And you seem to be a burrito.
See?
Actually, I'm the cheesy double beef burrito from Taco Bell. Can you describe your economic theory? 8 words. Double the beef for 89 cents. How's that for a bailout plan? You are clearly one of the...